हेलो एवरीवन, इन लास्ट क्लास वी प्रिपेयर द अल्कोहल फ्रॉम अ कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड. वी ऑलरेडी स्टडी अबाउट ए फ्रॉम फॉर्मेल्डिहाइड, फ्रॉम ए अदर एल्डिहाइड एंड फ्रॉम ए कीटोन. इन कीटोन मॉलिक्यूल आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू, कीटोन रिएक्ट्स विद द आरएमजीएक्स देन एडक्ट ए R C O M G X R and R adduct will form. This adduct due to hydrolysis oxygen attaches with the hydrogen atom, MgX attaches with the hydroxide atom. We know oxygen maximum ion element in whole compound, magnesium minimum ion element in a complete compound. So R C O H R and R and byproduct is MgXOH. This alcohol is a 3 degree alcohol. It means this method is a very important method for a preparation of a alcohol molecule, because all type alcohol are formed from this method, 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree. एक बार फिर से इसको समरी के तौर पर बता रहा हूं, ध्यान देना इस पे. रिएक्शन का नेम क्या था? फ्रॉम ए कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड, फ्रॉम ए कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड और ए रिएक्शन ऑफ ए कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड, रिएक्शन ऑफ कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड विद ग्रिग्नार्ड रिएजेंट. ऑल टाइप एल्कोहल लाइक 1 degree, 2 degree एंड 3 degree एल्कोहल विल फॉर्म फ्रॉम दिस रिएक्शन. रिएक्शन ऑफ फॉर्मेल्डिहाइड विद आरएमजीएक्स then adduct adduct will form. This adduct due to hydrolysis or reaction with the water, which type alcohol will form? HCROH, 1 degree alcohol. It means reaction of formaldehyde with Grignard reagent, then adduct will form, and after the hydrolysis this adduct form a 1 degree alcohol. Next, reaction of another aldehyde means except formaldehyde, it's formaldehyde and it's another aldehyde. Reaction of aldehyde with the Grignard reagent, then same adduct will form due to electromeric effect, positive and a negative charge. So R C O M G X same adduct will form, and this adduct due to hydrolysis reaction H2O and H2O breakdown in H plus and OH minus. Same R C HOH, and we know it's a 2 degree alcohol. Third, reaction of a ketone with the RMGX, then same adduct will form. It's a carbonyl compound due to electromeric effect, pi bond electron transfer from less ion carbon to more ion oxygen. So oxygen have efficiency of electron and carbon have a deficiency of electron. It means carbon have positive charge and oxygen have a negative charge. R negative, Mg positive. Why? Because it's organometal. Mg is metal, R is non-metal. metals have always deficiency of electron, but non-metal have maybe deficiency or efficiency of electron. So R have more ion element negative charge and Mg have a due to less ion positive charge. R attached with carbon positive charge, Mg attached with oxygen, then adduct R C O M G X. R and same R adduct. Now this adduct reacts with the water, so H2O or water break down in H plus and OH minus, and O and Mg due to cleavage O have negative and Mg have a positive charge. Same R C R R OH. Which type alcohol? 3-degree alcohol. It's a important method for prepare the alcohol. 1-degree, 2-degree and 3-degree. We already two type method or two preparation method of a alcohol formation. First is from alkene. In alkene molecule, reaction of alkene with water, then alcohol will form. But in asymmetric alkene, due to Marconi Cough rule, alcohol will form. Next method, from carbonyl compound. Carbonyl compound method is very important method for prepare the alcohol molecule, because all 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree type alcohol will form from this method. If reaction of formaldehyde with Grignard reagent, then adduct will form, and due to hydrolysis reaction, this adduct form 1-degree alcohol. Except formaldehyde molecule like aldehyde molecule reacts with the Grignard reagent, then adduct will form, and after the hydrolysis, this adduct create the 2-degree alcohol. Third, another carbonyl compound like ketone molecule. Ketone molecule reacts with the same Grignard reagent, then same adduct will form. And after the hydrolysis, this adduct convert in a 3-degree alcohol. Okay? Next, third जो method होगा बेटा इसमें, वो लिखेंगे हम, from haloalkane molecule. From haloalkane molecule. सिंपल मैं इसकी थ्योरी बता रहा हूं एक बार आपको. रिएक्शन ऑफ हेलो एल्केन विद एक्वस KOH और एक्वस KOH और एक्वस NaOH, देन एल्कोहल मॉलिक्यूल विल फॉर्म. हियर मेन इंपॉर्टेंट एक्वस मॉलिक्यूल KOH, एक्वस भी होता है बेटा, KOH लिक्विड भी होता है. एक्वस स्टेट ऑलवेज Formed by water solvent. But liquid is a physical state. Liquid is a physical state. And this state created by high temperature. Aqueous state always formed by water solvent. For example, NaCl. If NaCl dissolve in water, then it's called aqueous NaCl. But if NaCl treat by temperature, then NaCl convert in a liquid state from a solid state. Important question, aqueous NaCl, important question डाल रहा हूँ, यह कि write the नंबर ऑफ टाइप्स ऑफ आयन इन एक्वस NaCl एंड लिक्विड NaCl. राइट द नंबर ऑफ टाइप्स ऑफ आयन इन एक्वस NaCl एंड लिक्विड NaCl. देन आंसर, इफ NaCl प्रेजेंट इन लिक्विड स्टेट देन टाइप्स ऑफ आयन ओनली टू टाइप, वन इज सोडियम आयन एंड अनदर इज क्लोराइड आयन. बट टाइप्स ऑफ आयन इन एक्वस NaCl, देन टोटल नंबर ऑफ टाइप्स ऑफ आयन, ध्यान देना बेटा मेरे इस बात पे, टाइप्स ऑफ आयन इन एक्वस NaCl, आंसर इज फोर टाइप. बिकॉज एक्वस NaCl फॉर्म बाय NaCl डिजोल्व इन ए वॉटर, देन टाइप्स ऑफ आयन इज Na प्लस Cl माइनस H प्लस OH माइनस. ओके बेटा, अगली क्लास में इसके बारे में आगे डिटेल से पढ़ेंगे.